It is kind of weird that nobody's sitting up front. What happened? How come y'all sat up front and nobody else? Good seats, that's right. People think the comedians still bite, you know? Kind of shit is that, right? Where you from? I'm kidding. What else is happening? Let me check my little list here. I want to make sure I see all the funny stuff. Mentioned I got a new house. New place to live. Been going to the Home Depot a lot because the Home Depot has managed to trick us into thinking that we could do it ourselves. When did they start this nonsense? Do it yourself. Why don't you do it yourself? They never tell you what it's going to be. Do what yourself? Fuck up your house yourself? Don't do it yourself. You're not a plumber. You're not a carpenter. You can't get up on the roof and put the shingles on. Let people who know how to do it do it. Don't let them talk you into doing it yourself because they don't want to work themselves. That's why they're trying to talk everybody else about it. Lazy people at the Home Depot. Have you been to the Home Depot?
Yes.
They don't want to work. They have self-service checkout at the Home Depot. So you mean to tell me I'm coming in here buying things I can't afford to do a job I'm not qualified to do? And now I got to work your register too? They should change the name of the store. They should call it You're On Your Own. That should be the name of the store. They don't want to help you with nothing at the Home Depot. Walking around there with those aprons on. What's the apron for? Keep the work off you? The minute they start getting to work, get my apron. Somebody trying to give me some work. I don't get no work on.